Yeah. When I play Zed, whole enemy team stack armor. My team's full AD, no damage. Enemy team picks Zed, they get like mixed damage types, and our team doesn't build armor or something.
Yeah, that's pretty much the only reason why I play Rumble and whatever AP tank. Because a lot of times my team will just stack all AD and I'll just be like, all right, I'm gonna play Rumble and just build as much AP as possible.
I mean, Hourglass is still really good in this meta. I think AP champions are still really solid. Even though Lethality is good, there's so many good AP champions.
Yeah, Hourglass completely shuts down some champions.
Have you played against Teemo top Smite?
Yeah, I've played against it a lot of times. I mostly win, but I can see its uses.
It's so popular. I don't know what it is. I keep getting these Teemo one tricks on my team, and they won't take teleport, so it kind of really sucks when their top laner can save teleport and just counterplays mid and bot. We just finished red. Yep.
I saw. You don't have to worry about me too much. I'll let you know if I see something.
Well, what the heck? There's a control ward already here. Who started control ward on their team? Oh, their support did. She only has one biscuit. Lee's coming to me. He's gonna probably try to fight me over the river crab. I'm gonna smite it.
I got Poe for you. Just kidding, hold.
We got Ryze collapsing, might get his flash. No, I just safeguarded. Alright, thank you though. I always appreciate it when laners collapse.
Yeah, you told me ahead of time, so it was easy for me.
Ooh.
Alright, there's the biscuit start.
Yeah, one biscuit, one control word. Mistakes were made. Oh, it's that spot. Oh, they might get him too. Please, bot. Okay, I get one. Ooh, okay, that's worth. Oh, this looks like an easy game.
Oh, you know it's gonna be easy when you got Dyrus on your team. I feel like I just took that quote from somewhere.
Quote yourself.
Yeah.
It's a level 4 Lee. You can't do that. I'm counter jungling him, don't worry. He's getting punished.
Come here! Ah, oh, fuck. Alright, he's invaded.
He's gonna be a real sad monk when he realizes I took his bot side. What the heck? I just looked top, you're full HP. What are you doing to that guy? You're bullying him.
It's just, I'm level 6 and he's level 5. I got my ultimate up, level 6 power spike. Oh wait, the champion always has his ult up. Tower.
Yeah, Lee is on his blue. You should be okay unless Zed goes top.
I can kill both of them right now.
Oh god, fuck. Okay, we still got it. I was like spamming my ult out of coming out of Lee Sen kick, and I just like missed it. We still got him. I've been building Serrated Dirk after Sheen early on Hecarim, and it just does some insane damage. Yeah, so I do early Sheen into Serrated Dirk, then finish Trinity Force.
And then you go Yomu's later.
You can, or just keep it at Dirk. It's a really good item by itself. But yeah, you can do Ghostblade later.
I see what you're saying. I usually only go Ghostblade if my team is bad, because then if I don't kill people, no one else will.
So you're always building Ghostblade is what you mean.
No, I actually just build Fresh Trinity and build Tank, just standard.
Alright, let's get this turret. I'm on my way.
Alright, he has flash up.
Actually, we might just wait on the Lee. He's coming to the river. He's probably gonna do what we got first.
Wait, me, I'm level 9 almost.
Let's see how it goes. Actually, he's probably gonna go for mid because Ryze is getting dove. Alright, I'm coming in. You want the gold?
Yeah, you can both get it, it's fine. Yes, I'm so
sorry. Baited.
That's okay.
Right, I got ult too.
I knew better.
I actually thought I had my ult up, but it had a little bit longer on it. If I had ult up, then... Oh, he's TPing. I could have saved you. It had like 5 to 6 seconds on it.
Edge of Night on Zed.
Yeah, in the hard matchups, that's like the better early buy against casters over Ghostblade.
Yeah,
That item's just straight busted.
I don't even build Maw anymore.
Yeah, it's definitely replaced Maw. On most mid lethality picks. I think you still build it on Corki because he just doesn't get anything out of lethality comparatively.
Yeah, that's true.
Man, I love seeing a lowly Ezreal in the side lane with no support. Oh, they had River Crab though. Ding. They didn't have River Crab. Could have snuck up on him. It's always so random that Lee would choose to do River Crab instead of helping lanes.
You know what Elo the Lee is?
Oh, that still hit me? No, I have no idea. Oh, I can't believe that still hit me. I got snared from so far away from that Karma E. Because I used my ult, but it still like finished the snare at the end of my ult. So weird. No, I have no idea what the Lee's Elo is. I'll hold top.
For some reason it doesn't let me look up this game, but I was just gonna say that it just depends. Well, I guess it's still random depending on the elo for like the scuttle thing. Dude, people do some dumb shit even up in Challenger.
Yeah. That's for sure. But
I don't know what. Oh, go ahead.
I was gonna say this season especially, with them trying to make the queue times lower, you can get players all like you can be a master tier and get players in D5 and an occasional like platinum one player. It doesn't even make sense, but it happens.
Yeah, it really sucks when the plat player is actually a challenger smurf, because then the game's just so one-sided.
Yeah, because matchmaking will, like, he'll potentially have another challenger in his team or something.
Yeah.
Ooh, I'm going. Ooh. My ult's up now. Nice. Baited.
Fuck. damn it.
What happened?
I tanked 2 tower shots to poke someone. Oh shit, you just TP'd behind. I guess we should just reset right now.
Yeah. I was chasing Lee for a while, or rather he was chasing me and wouldn't let me get to the team, but I finally killed him. See this bird? Does anyone else see this?
I'm not sure.
it was like a Swain queue that was traveling across the map, but then went into like the wall. I don't know. Some spaghetti, I guess.
Sounds about right.
Alright, I'm coming mid. Are you guys gonna rotate away from that? I was gonna push in top.
Yeah, we could rotate. I'm low on mana. Well, I'm not that low. I'm just looking for where Zeb is.
Tried to save him, but Lee didn't even commit.
I got 2-2.
Ooh. Yeah, it looks like we can get the inhib here.
I'm just gonna keep 2 for top turret.
Oh, he actually... No, they pulled it away from me! They just pulled the Team Liquid on me. I got left.
Two people live.
You were very generous.
Yeah, too generous.
Have you played Nyquan top?
No, but I know how broken it is.
Yeah, you should ride that bird.
I fucking hate that bird. I hate playing her, and I hate playing against her.
That's like me with Ryze.
Yeah, exactly. That's what I was gonna say, too. When Ryze top was meta, when I played him, I would just get camped to hell. When I played against him, I would never be able to abuse him.
I hate Ryze's playstyle. It's so... It's just... It's like so strong and easy, but it's not even that fun to play. Going for the back door!
keep fucking trolling. I just died like 4 times in a row. Alright, I'm done trolling.
Alright, I believe you.
Look at that free kill. Wow, you outplayed.
I outplayed that so hard. Zero counterplay. Yeah, Hecarim is definitely, like, I don't know. I have more fun playing Hecarim than something like Ryze, but I don't know why, per se, other than that, like, it feels more interactive with your playmaking. Maybe not for your opponents, but for you. Ryze is like, you're just kind of sitting there, and you can't necessarily kill whoever you want, because they might just be able to slow you and run away. I don't know. I feel like Ryze is actually more OP than Hecarim, but...
Oh, for sure. No, I'm not saying anything about that.
Dang it.
If
it's like...
Ryze, you would have been able to teleport out.
It's like, I don't know what it's from in particular, where it originated, but the... Like, how many fourth graders could you take in a hypothetical scenario? Like, how many fourth graders would it take to, like, actually take you down, you know? Like, how many could you fight at once? I feel like in that situation, it actually took 4 fourth graders to kill me. Have you ever hypothesized about that, though?
I'm not sure what that actually means. Like, a bunch of fourth graders to take on a ride?
Right, no. Like, in a real-life scenario. Like, I know, it's like a dark hypothetical. I don't remember what comedy show originated it. But it was, like, talked about on the internet a while back. And it's just, like, you know, in a hypothetical scenario where, like, let's say these fourth graders were like zombies or something like that, but you know, they're small fourth graders, like an average size fourth grader. How many do you think it would take of these like zombie fourth graders to take you down?
I don't want to think about that. that goes down some dark timelines. I think I'll pass on that.
Okay.
I'm gonna buy Executioners first for you.
Oh, it's Family Guy. That's what it was from. I don't know if you've ever watched Family Guy, but that's where the joke was from.
Yeah.
I mean, it's not. I didn't know dark intention with that. It's just like one of those things.
I know what you're trying to get at, though. I'm just gonna pass on the topic, though.
No, I mean I understand. I'm a little bit addled from the sickness. The filter is weakened.
I mean, it's definitely an interesting question, to say the least.
Yeah. There's so many of them. clap him.
Fuck. I should have flashed up. Fuck, I'm just gonna buy GA. I don't know why today, but I always stomp my lane so fucking hard, and then right out of laning phase, I'll just start throwing over and over.
I mean, it's just like, that's just the element of solo queue, is if you go to the side lane, or you want to create plays on your own, enemy team, if they're losing, they're likely just to stick together. I mean, that's what I've been doing this game. I've been trying to like 1v1 people, and then it just turns into me trying to 1v3. It doesn't really work out. It's really fun to do that, and it's, you know, in the games that it does work out, it's fine. But I started to throw a little bit too this game. I just kept going into the closest carry I could find, but they would have summoners up. I just keep chasing, barely fail the all-in or something.
Or how about this, me and you? Here, I'm coming.
Uh-oh. Hold on. We should back up. These fourth graders are a little bit too strong. Okay, I'm gonna engage. Popping ghost. I'm gonna get focused though. I need to get a Guardian's Angel myself.
That's what I'm saying.
I get like Zettled, exhausted. I still got the Ezreal, but it's just not worth it.
Take it, I'm out of here.
This is how they get Baron. Yeah, they're already starting to move towards it. I think they'll try, but we should be able to stop them.
I have low mana, so I'll come from base. Lee's bot, so he got some time.
Okay, they're not going for it anymore. Okay. It appears that I'm dead. Fuck. Alright, it's Ezreal Sums. At least this heal.
You must grow up one game.
It's a good strategy to grow up. That was an interesting play from Lee. They're gonna try Baron. It won't be there in time. Oh god. She died so fast.
I'm just gonna back in TP top.
Yeah, we should probably just push instead of doing Baron. I think their only chance of coming back is if they stole Baron or killed us and got Baron.
Yeah, that's why I never walked there. Fucking team trying to do Baron without the jungler.
Wow, she just heals so much. We got MF here now. Okay, it's two dead. A couple of them are chunked. Third inhib, here we come. We should just back.
Oh,
or not. Yeah, okay, she's got it. Zed was coming up. I don't know. I'm pretty sure it doesn't matter and we can't end, but it was mostly like, what if? Dead to the ignite.
Yeah.
Like, yeah. If we all just die here, if they like get the Baron, then we're going to waste a lot of time. I think we got it.
I'm just gonna run it down. Pretty sure Ryze can long one swing.
Winions.